So the first technique for reducing the miss rate is using larger cache blocks. They help the miss rate because more words are brought in when we have a miss. So subsequent accesses that might access those additional words we brought in will not be misses. And they would be misses if we had a smaller cache block. So this does reduce the miss rate, but only when spatial locality is good. But when spatial locality is poor, the miss rate will increase. Because now what happens is we bring in the word we need, and along with it, now we bring more words that we didn't need. So effectively, our cache now looks like a lower capacity cache because it has more junk in it. So we end up suffering more of those capacity misses. So if we plot the miss rate and how it changes as the block size changes, for a small cache, we might get something like this, where the miss rate drops as we increase the block size, but then starts increasing as we exhaust the amount of spatial locality that the cache can support. But then it starts to grow as we start to suffer from the miss rate increase because there is not enough spatial locality. For a 4 kilobyte cache, this might happen, for example, with a block size of 64. Interestingly, however, for larger caches, we will start out with a lower miss rate to begin with, and it will continue to drop up to larger block sizes. Eventually, it's going to start to increase, but here we might be looking at, for example, 256 byte block size. This effect has to do with how much junk are we putting in the cache and how much room there is in the cache. So some blocks will have more locality than others, and then in a small cache, those that don't have enough spatial locality are creating some junk, and those that do have a lot of spatial locality are being placed in the cache, but there is not enough room for them because of all the junk. When we have a larger cache, for example, 256 kilobytes, then what happens is those blocks that don't have enough locality put some junk in the cache, but the cache is bigger, so it can also contain those blocks that do have spatial locality, so the cache tolerates a slightly bigger block size. So overall, we can reduce the miss rate, especially in a larger cache, if we increase the block size.